Hi, my name is Allison Schuster, and I'm a Senior Customer Success Manager here at Desktop Metal. In this video, we're going to take a quick look at how one company used the Studio system in order to rapidly prototype engine parts in order to save time and money. Lumenium is a Virginia-based startup developing an innovative internal combustion engine, and they're seeking a faster, more cost-effective approach to prototyping engine parts. Rapid prototyping is an important activity for many companies, but it's particularly important for startups. For Lumenium, the ability to quickly iterate on designs and new features is crucial for optimizing engine performance. But performing frequent design iterations can increase the length of the product development cycle and delay the time to market. For Lumenium, the product development process is about 3.5 years. There's concept development, detailed design, fabricating and iterating, and building and testing. Lumenium needs to make prototype parts in each of these stages of the product development process, and they can do this with the Studio system. Here are three engine parts that were prototyped using the Studio system. There's a connecting rod, two swing arms, and a saddle. Lumenium estimates that in-house metal 3D printing on the Studio system could reduce the product development cycle by about 25%. That means taking that 3.5-year process down to just 2 years and 9 months.